Hi, today I will show you a simple way to build a wireless weather station and you can observe the results from any computer on the local network or if you have static IP address or DIN DNS service from anywhere in the world. The device is extremely simple to build and contains only three components. First is ESP8266 node microcontroller unit, that is DHT11 temperature and humidity sensor and BMP180 atmospheric pressure sensor. DHT11 gives a very precise value of humidity and temperature and ensures high reliability and long-term stability. BMP180 is a barometric pressure and it works with an I2C interface. After uploading the code in the serial monitor, you will see the IP address. Next, just copy this IP address and paste it in the web browser and you will see a web page on your computer. Now we need to connect the device to the power supply with a wire, battery or maybe a solar power source and mount it outside in place with wireless coverage. Here is how look like the results on a web browser. In the code we can easily change the font, colors and size. This web page will be refresh automatically after every 10 seconds. You can change this time also in code. Thanks for watching.